the stratus to nebula. Picture darkens ahead, but the panorama I left behind sublime. Earth resembles pebbles on this air, the cellular in time. The voyage is an orbital, I cease propeller now, celestial. To me it seems inaugural, resume past the shade, escape a crescent moon equator, half consumed by ecliptic shadows stranded in the craters. Clouds are cluster comets in conjunction, view the floating shower, silhouetted by your supernova solar power. The cosmos, constellations in every direction, form a spectrum. The beauty is just fuel to my engine, my tour is endless. I render it breathless and planetary, but more importantly, like thoughts and dreams imaginary. I orchestrate the story, feet secure to floor and hold my bearings in the place. Hold that thought, I'm staring into space. As I'm enveloped in my gaze, my sentience susceptible to change. Each trajectory symmetrical with fate, my attention is detained, impeccably restrained in the days, but still content with staring into space. I'm enveloped in my gaze, my sentience susceptible to change. Each trajectory symmetrical with fate, my attention is detained, impeccably restrained in the days, but still content with staring into space. Staring out into the void, poised, nose pressed against the reinforced glass that cancels out the noise. Meteoroids race across the plain, a fatal wall consuming desolation. Any movement blessed with extra jewels included, secluded, lost in views, but my solitude is vast in sight. Any passerby is planet fragments or satellites. I whet my appetite, hunger for exploration, navigating heavy-handed even with the lack of gravitation. Salivating of voluminous astronomy, this overpopulated with universal anomalies. Philosophy idle on the matter that's in hand, coordinates unknown, flashing amber on the dash like the solar flares sprouting out of each corona. The aroma of burning gases can't access my enclosure. Instant pneumonia, imploding pressure awaiting outside, but I strive to stay confined in isolation. In time I'll face it, but now I gaze a hues of contrast. I wish on shooting stars, the ground control would lose the contact. Delving deeper to the macrocosm, never stopping. With every parsec, dark sectors start to blossom. The map from my journey back, I lost it. Terminal velocity is constant, can't identify an object. My vision indistinct, out of focus in the reverie of days. Never left, but yet I'm staring into space. As I'm enveloped in my gaze, my sentience susceptible to change. Each trajectory symmetrical in fate, my attention is detained.